let me go.
It is crazy to run.
Running is the least crazy thing going on.
I feel bad.
Good.
But this is just how stuff works. You're not gonna win here.
No.
Wait, don't
no.
move. Stop moving so fast.
No.
Do you want to hold my baby?
What?
Would you just give the baby one squeeze and then we'll talk, because I think it's going to change our vibe.
No!
It's very rejuvenating.
I'm plenty rejuvenated.
You'll get more so when you go chest to chest with this magical
you
child.
You don't get to have a heartfelt conversation with me right
hold
now.
Hold the baby, we'll see what happens.
Ah!
You're the reason I had her, okay? I thought that if I did a decent job raising her, that there was a chance she was going to turn out like you. And that got me excited because you are a wonderful person! And I like being around you!
Then why didn't you come see me?
I couldn't.
I wanted to be with you guys so badly. But this thing isn't what I thought it was.
Look, bad things are gonna happen. It makes us who we are. But good things happen too, you know? Like you happen. And she happened.
Hey, I don't...
And you
listen.
Are so bad at holding a baby.
We got your location, Peter.
Wait, no! You do not have my location! Over!
Send everyone.
No, Miles, I didn't know, but I promise you. Please, man, let's talk about this.
We did.
Good talk.
Get him!
Miles! Where does he think he's going?
I don't think he planned this out.
If I hadn't said it before, by the way, you're a terrible mentor.
He did just beat you, so I'm not a terrible mentor.
You're both equally terrible. Does that settle it?
Stop pretending! You know where you're going!
Oh, I have a plan. I just haven't told you yet.
For the moon.
That's not good. What are those claws? Dude, are you sure you're even Spider-Man?
Are you? Who do you think you are? Really?
My name is Miles Morales.
I was bitten by a radioactive spider. I'm pretty sure you know the rest, jerk. What's up, man? Let me go home! Snitch!
Everywhere you go, you're an anomaly! You're the original anomaly!
Miguel!
The spider that gave you your powers wasn't from your dimension! It was never supposed to bite you!
Miguel, don't!
There's a world out there with no Spider-Man to protect them because it bit you instead.
No!
You're not supposed to be Spider-Man!
No! You're lying! I'm Spider-Man!
You're a mistake! If you hadn't been bit, your Peter Parker would have lived.
Instead, he died, saving you.
He would have stopped the collider before it ever went off. Spot wouldn't exist, and none of this would have happened. And all this time, I have been the only one holding it all together.
Miguel, go easy on him!
You don't belong here. You never did.
Let me go!
No, that's enough.
This isn't what we talked about!
You talked about this? You knew? You all knew?
I didn't know how to tell you.
That's why you never came to see me.
Miles, it's for your own good.
Who decides that? I'm not a kid, Gwen.
That's exactly what you are. You're just a kid who has no idea what he's doing.
Yeah, well, I did lure hundreds of spider people away from your little clubhouse.
I guess he did plan this out.
And I'm about to do this. Everyone keeps telling me how my story is supposed to go. Nah, I'm gonna do my own thing.
Bye, Gwen.
Miles!
I taught him how to do that, so I gotta be a pretty good mentor to pull that off.